Hello there, it's me, Car Santos, aka Car95, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Meds. This one's the Xfinity series, and that thumbnail title that I put up there got top 10 run out of it, and did a pretty good job. And despite this being pre-recorded like a month ago, I vividly don't remember how well I did, but this is top 10, that's all. And what I usually do in these iRacing video clips, I put qualifying and then the race. But because I don't put any race footage while I'm commentating, I'll let you guys figure out whether you like it or not. And I can tell that these video clips are really long, so this is around 50 minutes. So. And I mean, there's a lot of cautions. People wanting to wreck each other. That's why I don't want to do this for so long and realize that Nashville Super Speedway is a track where you have to bring momentum, you know, and use it to your advantage and know that cautions will fall at the right place at the right time if you actually know what you're doing. And as far as my research on how I look at these iRacing events, I mean, yeah, my safety rating is the important one because it'll make you jump to the next level, you know. And yeah, I'll be staying cup in Xfinity for a while and figure out that I want to increase my race participation so I can get $10. Per season. So there's four seasons. Every 13 weeks you get credit for doing it. And yeah, sometimes with my frames per second on my PC, it's not the best. But hopefully by the time Christmas comes around, I can upgrade it and not have to worry about my computer stuttering or freezing up or anything like that. So we'll be starting mid-pack, and hopefully when you watch the rest of this video, you'll enjoy it and subscribe to my YouTube channel, HappyCar95. So I'm HappyCar95. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
Yeah, he's been doing that the whole time.
Move it. Be mindful, you only have 1 set of tires remaining. Line up, single file. Gender, 5 yards.
Thank you. Okay, I thought I got in.
Thank you. Yeah.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.